have been dreading my 21st birthday since I had turned 17, since I knew that I would be receiving flowers until this day. Chills, I cried my eyes out. I couldn't even finish the letter. It was so emotional.